It has a Bluetooth thing so I can adjust the temperature and turn it on and off remotely. They've re recently replaced it with the Studio Edition, but I put the maple accents handles on there to go with everything else. I have a Knockbox drawer right underneath of it that houses my kettle. Next to the drawer, I have my pitcher rinser so I can clean all of my milk pitchers right there, and it gets discarded into some buckets below. More on that in a little bit.